For me, Blame Youth is like an outlet. It's like a good way to escape everything that goes on in my day-to-day life. It's like a big gumbo of everything.
Tastefulness.
And vegetables, and I don't eat meat, but there's some sausage. The Charlotte art scene is one that I feel like should be nurtured. Like, Charlotte is definitely a business city. And so being a person in the arts in a business city, you really have to either carve your place or find a different place. So we're the ones carving a place for ourselves.